而且呢，在我的供桌上呢，有一个这个
Here
壶
on the
铃，
offering table,
它与
it's
供壶
incense
非常与众
burner.
不同。
It stands out
啊，那么
because
它
of the
的
exquisite
雕工
details. See this
这个小
chain-like
链儿
ornament?
非常的逼
It is
真，
overwhelmingly
细
lifelike.
节非常的精
I
细，
keep it for
所以
personal
我自己非
enjoyment.
常的喜欢，就收藏为自己专用了。
China is famous for white porcelain. The ones sold here come from Dehua, which features a sparkling white shine and thin parts.
And you should not miss this one. This is a very old photos showing the Hutong, and this is all old pieces showing the old life of Beijing. Okay, folks, that's all for today. Be sure to visit Mr. Guo's house, tea house, and his shop. We are here in Beijing, and you can find the address of this shop at the end of the video clip. I hope this video can better prepare for your next trip to Beijing. And also, you can visit our website at shopping-in-beijing.com. See you next time. Bye.